Hello, David.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
What day is today?
Today is Thursday.
What month is it?
The month is December.
It's December. Good. Have you got any brothers or sisters?
I have a brother and his name is Luca. Five years old.
He is five. What do you do together?
Together we do playing some games, battle.
You fight?
Da.
Okay. Tell me something about your mom.
My mom is very friendly and help me
with your homework?
Yes.
Okay, good. How was Daisy's bedroom, David?
Daisy's bedroom is very beautiful, big, and have a big balcony.
Good. What things did she have?
She have 100 of crayons, comics, roller skates, computer games, and a new guitar.
Good. Was she happy?
She wasn't happy.
What did she want to be happy?
She want to be happy to her mother buy a better bike and a new computer games.
Mm-hmm. One night she had a dream. What did she see in her dream?
In her dream, she saw a mountain and couldn't see the top of it.
Mm-hmm. What else did she see?
She sailed with a boat on a lake to a cave.
Who lived in the cave?
In the cave lived a tiger.
What did the tiger tell Daisy?
The tiger tell Daisy was, can she happy?
How to be happy? Okay, what did she have to do to be happy?
She need to be kind and...
To be kind to whom?
To her friends.
And to?
And to...
Animals.
And animals.
Okay.
And love animals.
Okay. Who phoned her in the morning?
The mother found.
Who phoned her?
In the morning, her friend Jack phoned her because he doesn't think about doing his homework.
He didn't know how to do his homework. Good. Who was in the kitchen?
In the kitchen was her mother.
Who was Daisy's new friend?
Daisy's new friend is a kitten.
Great.
And the color of it is orange and black.
Excellent. What was the weather like outside?
The weather is very sunny and beautiful.
Great. Thank you, David, very much. Goodbye.
Goodbye.